face off. These niggas say remember me, no I don't recall. Niggas said they wouldn't change, then seen them involved. Gotta change my number, I don't know you.
Alright man, what's up man, it's your boy Quill.
It's your girl Lane.
And today man, we finna give y'all a little,
routine.
A little morning routine, you know, some little slice, some little, you know, what we do every morning, everyday routine. at the end of this video, make sure y'all subscribe, hit that like button,
comment.
You know, comment, and hit, you know, make sure hit that post notification, please bro, and subscribe. But we finna get right to it, man. We finna, you know, do our little face, you know, what we do on that daily routine. So, yeah. This is what I use, it's like, it's called Vinegar Clinic. This is what I use on my face, bro. It's really good, bro. Got your face, you know, shiny, moisturized, you know. It's really good, man. I think I paid like $20 for this, I think.
Like
yeah, it was like $20 something. Yeah, like $25. When she used, she
just used soap, plain, natural.
Yeah, she just used soap. So. I also use Vino. It's a little cleanser, helps skin tone and texture. So Alright, that's how y'all brush y'all teeth. And then, you know, what I do is, I just, you know, just dry my little towel, you know, just a little, you know, just a little towel, and wet it with some hot water, and just wipe it around your face, you know what I'm saying? And so, just wipe it around your face, you know. I ain't gonna make this video too long for y'all. And then you put the, you know, we just hang that up. And my nose starting to run a little bit.
We normally use mouthwash.
Yeah, we use mouthwash too. This the mouthwash we use. Cool mint, you know, for a fresher and cleaner mouth. Brushing alone, you know, have your breath smelling so good, bro. We got this from
Walmart.
I think it's like $4. I split mine out because my stuff is burning. Pretty much done after we do that, you know. And then
well,
what I
he done, I'm not. I still gotta do my hair. That's the first thing.
Oh, so she finna do a little hair, you know. Which I already did, man. You know, just a little puff ball.
See, his hair is so easy, mine's not. I still gotta go.
And then so she do her hair. And then what I do is
sometimes he'll help me do my hair. It depends.
And then we go. Let me put this stuff on my face. I also use this thing called which one was this? No, this stuff. Yeah, it's this one. I don't know what the fuck this is, but it's like a soap that you put on your face for complex stuff, get your skin looking right. Even out your tone, skin tone, all that, how your skin shine, you know.
See, he used
and
that.
And this the soap I use, you know. Just when I'm running out, my mother gave me another one.
See, he used that. I use Dove, a little nice soft cream for my face, because I be breaking out a lot.
Yeah.
You see, all I got to do is just put it on my face. I could leave it on, or I could just smooth it out. But sometimes I just leave it on.
And then put it back in the box, you know? And what I do is, you know,
he applies it
on my face, easy and simple. And then leave it on for like, a couple minutes.
Yeah.
Easy. Voila. And then,
grab my hands off, my towel, dry it off, you know? What you want? Put a shirt towel.
Because I gotta wash my hands after I put the stuff on my face.
Yeah.
So, I'm gonna be doing a ponytail. So this is what I normally use sometimes. It's really good, but I don't know, it's kind of like form. It's basically mousse, but it's form version. So.
And we still got the stuff on our face, but we go ahead and we go wash it out. But yeah, that's all to it, man. That's all we do. This your boy Quill.
It's your girl Lainey.
And that's all, you know, our little morning routine, what we do. Other than that, we're gonna give y'all another video. Maybe maybe it all depends on. We finna get ready to go to work in an hour, a couple minutes.
Yeah,
we tired. We're going to give y'all another video. We go
basically a video after work.
Yeah, so we
how we doing after work.
Yeah.
It depends on how we feeling.
Yeah, we go to see how we feeling. We tired. Then we'll probably give y'all a video tomorrow.
We'll drop a video tomorrow.
Yeah. But, that's it, man. We out. It's Boy Quill.
It's your girl, Lainey.
And make sure y'all comment, subscribe, hit that like button, hit that post notification.
So friends, family, anybody
share it, man. And that's it. We out.
The other way for shit to resolve. These niggas say remember me, no I don't.